this is what the top of the world looks like.